So we're going to set up the energy saver settings for this computer, and I'll also show you how you can set the computer to automatically restart every day if you want it to. So to access the system preferences, if you go up to this Apple logo in the corner, click on that, and then navigate down here to system preferences. That's going to open the system preferences pane. So within here, you have a bunch of different settings, but the one we're looking for right now is energy saver, so right here. And what you want to do is make it so the computer never goes to sleep, essentially. So this slider at the top is telling you to turn the display off after a set amount of time to save the screen, essentially. For the One Button Studio, you always want the One Button Studio active and on. So what we want to do is drag the slider all the way to never. So it's never going to turn the display off, and it'll give you a warning here saying that it may shorten the life of your monitor. That's okay. And there are some other checkboxes here that you also want to take a look at. So you want to have this first one checked, so prevent computer from sleeping automatically when the display is off. This second box here, put hard disk to sleep when possible. Just go ahead and uncheck that one. Wake for network access is fine. And then the fourth one here, start up automatically after a power failure. You want to make sure that one is checked. That'll allow it to restart the computer automatically if the power goes out, if you lose power for whatever reason. And then you can leave enable power nap unchecked. So this will make it so the display never sleeps and the hard disks rarely ever go to sleep, if they ever do. You also may want to schedule a time for the computer to restart on a daily basis. This keeps sort of the memory and the computer fresh. Sometimes if the computer gets left on too long, or if the One Button Studio is sort of left sitting here too long, glitches can start happening or things can start crashing. So if you do want to enable that daily restart, if you come down here to schedule, you can click on there, and this will allow you to select this box. You could change it to restart, and then every day, and then you could pick a time when you want it to restart. Typically that would be sometime late at night when nobody's going to be using it, so sometime around early morning, midnight, something like that. You could set it to that and have it restart daily. When you restart the One Button Studio, if you set the startup items correctly, like in the other video, it will come back with everything that the One Button Studio is supposed to have running. So the PowerMate software, the Indigo software, and then also the One Button Studio app itself. The only sort of issue with that, when the computer restarts, it will not automatically make the One Button Studio application full screen. So if you do have the computer set to restart daily, you'll just want to make sure you come in, make sure the One Button Studio is back up and running, and then also set it to full screen so it takes up the entire width of the monitor.